You know, if it goes away, it goes away. And if it is kind of half-cocked like that, then fine. I've never really fully understood. There's a lot of things I don't understand in this game, but he didn't get a chance to play. What are you doing?
I know. That's. I was about to bring up the center line.
Don't do that.
Some thoughts on that from you. The Stars, Hakanpaa will move it to Lindell. Heavy hit, Manson and Marchment, and it's turning into a little bit of a growing feud throughout
They're
the night. And Ben steps in, and he and Manson are going to fight. Gloves drop. Two big guys size one another up. They don't lock up. Ben switching to southpaw. Manson trying to throw right. Ben ducks one.
Manson landed a right.
Was throwing haymakers from the get-go.
Yeah, division games just hit different. And when those two large structures came together in the first period, they just separated and there was no dust up after it. Marchment just filled them in straight into the sternum. And then the other way around, Manson cranked Marchment right in front of their bench and Jamie stepped in and they got rid of the gloves and Chuck Knuckles. And Josh is a lot like the old man. And scary tough and slipped right in there.
He's 6'3", 218 pounds, Josh Manson. Ninth NHL season after coming over from Anaheim at that trade deadline last March.
He comes into play tonight, their penalty minute leader, and he'll add to that. Long conversation between Pavelski and the referee.